Hi, I'm Sarah from Jobber. I'll show you how to import your clients. If you already have a QuickBooks Online account with your clients in it, we recommend syncing them together first to have your clients transfer from QuickBooks into Jobber. This is best done before you enter clients into Jobber to avoid creating duplicates when you sync. From the gear icon, click at Marketplace. Then locate the card for QuickBooks Online, click Connect to QuickBooks, log into your QuickBooks account, and you're ready to sync. To import a client list in a spreadsheet or CSV file, head to the client list and click More Actions, then choose Import Clients from the dropdown, and then begin import. The next steps will guide you through importing your CSV file. First, you will need to select the file you want to import. Now, we match the columns in the spreadsheet to the correct Jobber headings. For example, your CSV may have the column Display Name. This will be matched to Full Name in Jobber. In many cases, this information will automatically be mapped for you. If you need to match the columns to a different heading in Jobber, you can use the dropdown to select which heading it is mapped to. If the mapping is correct, you can click Confirm Mapping. You can also choose Ignore this column if the column contains data that is irrelevant to Jobber or has info you don't want to import. This section also shows the percentage of rows that are filled in for this column, so you'll be able to tell if some rows are empty, partially filled, or full. You will also be able to see if the column has valid data, information that Jobber accepts in that field. For example, under the email address heading, we make sure that all the email addresses being imported are valid. If there are values that don't pass validation here, it might be that an email address has a typo. If there is no column that matches the data you are trying to import, you can create it as a custom field. Custom fields can only be created on the client level in this import. Once you've confirmed mapping and are ready to go to the next step, click Review in the bottom right. This will give you the chance to make any final edits to the CSV, like fix the email typo we were warned about. Errors will be highlighted in red. Next, we can complete and import these clients. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center or start a live chat with us.